Assistant Superintendent Christy Tolan says on average, Gentry schools typically have between 5 and 7 days off because of bad weather. This creates issues later on when those days have to be made up. Alternative Methods of Instruction, or AMI, means that students will have a packet at home of 5 days of review work. Each assignment will be labeled for the day of school missed. Students will have 5 days to hand these assignments in when they get back to school. Tolan tells Fox 24 an AMI day will be counted as a regular school day to prevent classes from extending into the summer.
The general discussion was that there were situations in which schools, especially in extremely remote locations in our state, were having to miss a great number of days, and it was extending them well into June and causing a lot of conflicts with summer schedules and family planning and different things like that.
All K through 12 students will be given paper copies of the work. These copies will be sent home this Friday. 6th through 12th grade students will also have the option to complete assignments online. Tolan says while this is brand new for Gentry schools, nearby school district Siloam Springs received approval last year for AMI. A new